It's Ash from Super Videos, back for another video for Season 10 of The Walking Dead. This is going to be my death predictions for the second half of Season 10 of The Walking Dead. To follow the trend we followed for the first half, we're going to have each community have its own death prediction video. This first one is going to be Alexandria. The next three are going to be Hilltop, Oceanside, and The Whispers. So let's jump right into it. First, we have Daryl Dixon. I think Daryl is one of the safest characters on The Walking Dead right now. I don't think it's going to be a wise idea for them to kill him, and I don't think that they will. And if he was an important character back when Rick and Michonne were around, then now, when Rick is not here and Michonne is leaving, he's definitely going to be a key character, and I don't think that they're going to risk killing him off. So Daryl is for sure safe. Next up, we have Carol. Now for Carol, I think that she's definitely safe, but there is a chance that she might have a significant twist in her story, but I don't think they're going to kill her off. Next up, we have Michonne. Now, I've talked about this before. I don't think Michonne is going to die, but she is definitely exiting the show, so I think she will have an open-ended exit, and her exit will be connected to the movies and Rick Grimes somehow. And I do think that she will have a reunion with Rick in the movies. But for the sake of this video, I think Michonne is very, very unlikely to die. But she will definitely exit this story in some way, shape, or form. Next up, we have Judith. I think Judith is definitely safe as well. Especially because Carl is not around. She's definitely taken on a lot of Carl's new comic stories, and they might utilize her for a lot more stories coming up. They might not necessarily be able to give her a lot of Carl's comic moments coming up, but she will definitely have a lot of remixed story, which I think is going to be interesting, and I definitely think that she's going to be safe for the second half of season 10, and most likely even season 11 and going forward. Next up, we have Aaron. Now for Aaron, I think that he is safe. I think it's unlikely that they're going to kill him off. And I think that they have given him a lot of relevant story in the first half when it comes to the Whispers. And I think that he's going to be a key character when it comes to the resolution of the Whispers story arc. I talked about that on a separate video. The link will drop on the top right, so you can click and check that out. Next up, we have Eugene. Now, I think Eugene is a character that they're going to utilize for the upcoming story arc, which they most likely will do in season 11. They might initiate it in the second half of season 10, most likely near the end, but they're probably not going to get into it until season 11. Of course, they did introduce it with Eugene communicating with someone through the radio in the first half of season 10, and I think that's another big clue that Eugene will be safe and he'll have his comic story arc when it comes to the Commonwealth and the new story arc that we're going to get into after the Whispers arc is over. Next up is Father Gabriel. I think Gabriel is likely to die. I think between Gabriel and Rosita, one is most likely going to die in the second half. Now, I'm leaning more towards Gabriel, but I could be wrong, and it could be Rosita. But I think at this point, it's very, very unlikely, as far as I'm concerned, for both of them to make it out of this half season alive. I think one will definitely be on the chopping block. Next up, we have Rosita. So, of course, as I said, both Rosita and Gabriel are at risk of dying. But between the two, I think Gabriel is more likely to die. And that's pretty much every character from the Alexandria Safe Zone community. Next up, we're going to look at the Hilltop and then Oceanside and Whispers coming up after that. So stay tuned for those videos. That's it for this video. See you next time for another super video. If you like what you see, press like, subscribe for more content, and press the bell button to receive notifications for daily uploads.